boat, sailing in the vast sea. She assumed it would be smooth throughout, nothing would disturb the stream. She sailed around smoothly and she thought she was nearing her port. Little did she know that life was soon going to play the spoil sport. To be ready for the sea again, she had to become resilient and tough. She started to set sail again. She couldn't let herself to rust. She might not be able to direct the wind, but her sails she could adjust. With this in mind, she mustered her strength and she set forth, trying to prepare herself for what the sea was going to show her henceforth. Even in life, we need to know that every storm that hits us also has to end. We need to learn to brave the gale, defend ourselves, and we just have to blend. It's only when we have lived through the storm, we shall know that the greater the storm, the brighter the rainbow.
Step out, don't be at home. Step out. If there's any change that you want in the world, it is going to be the behavior that you portray. Let us not leave it up to them. Let us show them how to do it. Right? You're with me in this?
Oh, yes.
Surprise them. Carry a smile. Surprise them. They should come to know what we are and who we are. Let that talent show. Let that special ability show. Inclusivity is not a special privilege. It is a basic need. Always believe that. Always. Thank you guys. Thank you.